Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Stand and fight me!
Stay strong, madam.
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashine, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord?
Armor will dull the Mongols' weapons. This will protect you.
Farewell.
Stay strong and as rooted as Mount Kubara.
Find some weapons. Wait.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Lady Masako. Do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sada as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake. But his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly, a an arrested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sado's brother.
There it is. All right.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. Or no care for you when we're done.
Nice weather for a walk.
We run into Mongols, my old friend. You're on your own.
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us.
What do you have in your murder? Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
You have promised that.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Today only, is a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are famine.
From a bad family. His cousins are bandits. Remember the riots that erupted when Kuta farmstead was short on rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sado.
The coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kutamasa.
We're losing them.
A woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sada's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first.
Please, I haven't done it.
I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sadao's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you. Deserve the best, boy.
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
Let's go, Sola. My lord, have you come to help the Azamo League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Their leaders stay at a farmhouse nearby. They'll know where the main force is camped. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now, I'm riding with a real one.
Well, you know how to fight and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gain through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from us. There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse!
Cut them down!
The men I was supposed to meet.
If the Mongols found them, they could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? They might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait! Can't save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead.
A samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait!
Dasha! Dasha!
We did it!
You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
Pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot. I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon. We'll get some rest soon.